おはようございます。私はFoodexpertchi です。どうぞよろしくお願いします。We're in Xindu right now, and I'm so excited because we're going to what is said to be a very traditional Japanese dessert place. And they're quite big on the internet. I just thought that since we're here, I should take you guys along. So, are you guys ready for some Japanese dessert? Yeah, good. I love that attitude. Let's go. I'm so excited. Let's go. We're here for this soishi teens, a Japanese dessert place. And I heard that the husband and the wife both go to school in Japan for this dessert. And I'm really curious to find out what it's all about. So we are actually already here. Let's head inside. Looks very Japanese from the outside. That's the logo called 碎石亭. They have all sorts of Japanese decorations. They all look so cute. Oh, tiny versions of them. Look at that. Oh, so cute.
决定一个牡丹，
牡丹。
然后你这牡丹，你说里面有
玫瑰馅，
玫瑰馅，
对
啊。那你这个颜料都是可以吃的吗？
它是日本那个环境卫生法的食用色素合格的。
OK，
对。
然后一只鲤鱼，
锦鲤是红豆，
里面是红豆，
对，红豆。
OK，OK、okay, okay。外面也是糯米，
对，外面也就是，
然后
外皮是一样的。
我们要一个那个。那个
樱花
馒头，
樱馒头一个，然后南瓜馒头一个。
南瓜已经卖完了，不好意思，刚刚那个小姐是最后一颗。
哦，所以没有了。
对对对，最后一颗，你要做比较
少。那可以。So they basically only have those with an underline under it, with a line under it. Yeah, those without the lines means that.They're not available now, like at this very moment. That is super pretty, but you have to pre-order that one.
鲜茶是什么意思、啊、
这边有简单的介绍，它其实都是绿茶系列，然后只是制造的过程不同，所以它的那个味道跟那个浓
度、啊、其实就是茶
香味都不一样，对，
就是茶味的、
就是、
茶的意思嘛，因为
对
台湾茶这边也是蒸也是揉也是低温透过各种不同 的做法温度，然后变成不同，
这个的话这个就是香气比较浓烈，然后会比较燥一点、
Gorgeous. And we also ordered 2 cups of tea, which is required if you want to dine in here. And it's very Japanese in here, so if you love Japan, you have to be here. And I'm just very excited about our desserts because they look amazingly adorable. Hopefully we'll be long. How cute is this cup? Water. I'm loving it. It's cute. Very sophisticated. Liking it. Alright, we're waiting for our order. So cute. This bathroom. So beautiful, super Japanese.
这是一般的开水，
每一泡就是一般的开水。每一泡之前都会先倒热水到杯子温杯，然后有温度之后啊，再把它倒进我们的急需里面。那第一泡需要2分钟，这是1分钟的沙漏，所以待会要再翻转一次。那沙漏完，第一泡就完成。然后第二泡的话要30秒，因为茶叶已经开了。那这第三泡开始，茶汤会变淡，所以要拉长2分钟以上。对，然后每一个步骤都是温杯再倒进去，然后泡好再全部倒出来。然后这个是你刚刚就是我介绍过用樱花木研磨3次的三分糖。对，你可以吃小果糖配果茶的。对，然后这个要持续压着才
可以倒得出来。
这也是谢谢每次给我们吃的食物就是结晶糖，餐具不论来的或还没来的食物全部都祝福。
Brown sugar honey sugar。
Now, we also have ordered another one, which is already here as well. Oh, so cute. Thank you. cute fish. Wow, it's a handmade fish, very beautifully pink. It looks awesome. Ah, so cute! Yay! Can't wait! But I also can't bear the idea of destroying these. They're so beautiful. They look like a piece of edible art. They're really beautiful, so I wish that I could take these home too. Tastes a little bit like yellow beans, soy. I like it. It's very milky and silky. It's just really smooth. I don't even think I don't need this honey. I think I like it plain.
Which one you want to try first?
Goodbye, my fish. She suggested 1/4 each time. Ooh, looks nice. She said that in here is red bean filling, which looks very silky. Take a piece. Okay, let's taste this. Very creamy, and it has a little bit of a sandy texture to it, but it is very smooth and hard to describe. But I can taste the red bean filling with the skin on the outside. It's actually a very great combination that blends in together very easily and very smoothly and very well. This flower has arrived. I don't want to, but I have to. Alright, let's do this. Ooh. She said that it has a rose filling on the inside. See?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, pink. Beautiful. Alright, I took this. Let's taste it. Mm.
rose. Oh my gosh, the rosy filling is so obvious, and I can, the rosy aroma totally went through from my mouth to my nose. And it's just like, whoa. Hey, I'm just like, what's that? What's that? Rose. 玫瑰，玫瑰。超美耶。Because of the strong rosy taste, the skin of it is not that obvious, but the sticky rosy filling is totally the star of this dessert, and I'm really big. This rosy filling is oh so good. Now let's try the leaf. It's also sandy, but it doesn't have a particular strong taste. Overall, this is not only beautiful, not only a piece of art, this is also very delicious. So good. The sugar of the tea that does not have any sugar in it. It doesn't have any particular taste. It's basically cute and sweet. This has a sakura filling inside. Looks good. Oops, sorry. Is that Ingwa Ma? The skin of this one is a lot thicker, but the green filling, which is supposed to be sakura, you can actually taste it. It just fades away very quickly. Thank you.
This is chestnut flavored. Leads. Looks nice. Okay. Alright, straight. The lady said that the entire thing is made with chestnuts. There's no skin, nothing. Everything is just pure chestnuts. Sounds delicious. Let's try. This is 100% chestnut. It's very chestnutty, rich in flavor, and the texture is very smooth and silky and very chestnutty. 这也太那个什么栗子了吧？如果喜欢栗子的人一定超爱这个。Okay guys, here are some final thoughts of this dessert place. This is very, very Japanese, and you have to come here when you're totally free, which means you cannot rush. This is a place for you to just to chill, to slow everything down, and to enjoy amazing desserts and good tea. For me, my personal favorite is the milk that I ordered. It's so good, with or without the brown sugar. I love it. I honestly think that it's worth for me to come here only or mainly for the milk. It's so good. As for the desserts, my personal favorite would be, I think the first one. The second one's good too. I also like the chestnut one. It's really hard to choose my favorite one, but I have to say that for me as a customer, I can totally feel how hard they're working on their products and how dedicated they are to making really, really good desserts. At least they're trying their very best to bring as much of Japan to Taiwan as possible, and to me, the owners really have done an amazing job. At least trying to introduce us, people in Taiwan, to the Japanese culture without actually bringing us to Japan. And I love the idea. I totally think that the Japanese government should give them an award for, or at least some support for doing that, because as a customer now, I really feel a lot more connected to the Japanese culture. And I totally love this place. This is beautiful. Even though the price is a little bit on the higher side, I totally think that it's understandable and worth it, because what you get in return is really high product, high quality products, and really hard work that people have put in these products. And to me, I love this. I love the idea of this, and I totally enjoyed my time here. Not only the drinks and the desserts, the decor and the whole atmosphere is really nice. So I totally recommend this, and I totally think that Hsinchu should put this particular place into their must visit places official page, official list, because to me this is an amazing place and I totally enjoyed it, and
it's totally worth telling other people to come. But if you're here, please keep in mind that you should respect the Japanese culture, which includes being quiet and really just relax and just sitting there and enjoy your food without rushing, without being too loud. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please let me know what you think about this place, what you think about the Japanese desserts and Japanese culture in the comment section below. And also please let me know if you would want to come here. And please let me know which one would be the one that you want to try the most. Thank you so much for watching. Please give this video a big thumbs up if you did enjoy it. And also don't forget to subscribe to this channel, share with your friends and family and loved ones. And also don't forget to check out my social media. All the information is in the description box below. And also don't forget to check out my other videos as well. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Arigatou gozaimasu. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time.